What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you have no sound when trying to watch videos on Reddit using your iPhone or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. By default, videos on Reddit are muted and you have to toggle the sound button manually if it's available. A lot of videos don't come with sound, but in some cases, even videos with sound will be muted on your mobile device. To fix this, open up the Reddit app and navigate to your settings. Here, in your advanced settings, make sure that the quiet mode option is disabled. If this is the case and the issue persists, then make sure that your music player is not running in the background. This would usually be your Spotify or music app, preventing audio from being loaded while using Reddit. To fix this problem, make sure to reopen your music app after that Reddit has been opened on your device. Next, disable silent mode, as some devices, such as headphones, don't stream audio from Reddit when silent mode is enabled. For not safe for work content, in some cases, the Reddit app is unable to read the sound channel of the site where those videos are hosted. You will have to tap through that site to hear the corresponding audio. In case nothing helps you out, then you should delete the Reddit mobile app cache. Open up your settings application. On Android devices, go to your apps list and tap on Reddit to delete the cache. On your iOS device, navigate to General and select iPhone Storage. It might take a couple of seconds for all of your storage information to load, and when this is done, look up Reddit. From here, tap on Offload App. This will delete all files saved by the app on your device locally and can fix audio-related problems when using Reddit the next time. If you're using an unreliable network connection, then this could be the last culprit of your sound problem. Reddit will serve audio and video in separate tracks. The application is unable to download a stream containing both tracks, or your connection might not be good enough to do so, and this will cause videos to play without sound. In this case, I suggest switching your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa, and the problem should be resolved quickly. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.